Imagine you have a quick question for a client and you want to send her an instant message. You know she uses Google Chat, but she doesn't work at your company. With Google Chat, you can connect to external users by typing their email address into the search. Any person you message in Google Chat who isn't a member of your organization will have external next to their name in the chat window. Similarly, people outside of your organization might be able to send you a chat message. You receive a message request the first time that someone sends you a direct message. To view message requests, open Google Chat and click the Start a Chat, and then click Message Requests. You might also see that message requests appear in your list of chat messages with an envelope icon instead of the user's Google account profile photo. Click Message Requests to view the list of outstanding message requests. You can view the message by clicking the name of the sender. Google Chat filters message requests that appear to be spam into a separate section. Click Spam to review them. When the message request is open, you can accept or ignore it. If you accept a message, the requester can view your basic profile details, such as your name, Google profile photo, and email address. They can also see when you're online. If you ignore a message request, the message goes away, and you can also block the requester. The requester can't tell you ignored them, but if you need to find the request again, you can search for the person in Google Chat by using their email address.